To turn things on and off, we need devices that are switchable by the application of a current or voltage. Electrically, we have transistors and integrated circuits. Mechanically, we have relays and contactors. The main difference between contactors and relays is the loads that they are meant to handle. Contactors are used for loads that have high voltages, high currents, or both. Contactors are used for devices that pass more than 15 amps or loads of more than 3 kilowatt. For lower amounts, ordinary relays are used. In this video, we will go to learn difference between contactors and relays. A contactor is an electrically controlled switch used for switching an electrical power circuit, similar to a relay except with higher current ratings and a few other differences. A contactor is controlled by a circuit which has a much lower power level than the switched circuit. Contactors come in many forms with varying capacities and features. Unlike a circuit breaker, a contactor is not intended to interrupt a short circuit current. Contactors range from those having a breaking current of several amperes to thousands of amperes and 24 volt DC to many kilovolts. The physical size of contactors ranges from a device small enough to pick up with one hand to large devices, approximately a meter on a side. Contactors are used to control electric motors, lighting, heating, capacitor banks, thermal evaporators, and other electrical loads. A relay is an electrically operated switch. Many relays use an electromagnet to mechanically operate a switch, but other operating principles are also used, such as solid-state relays. Relays are used where it is necessary to control a circuit by a separate low power signal, or where several circuits must be controlled by one signal. The first relays were used in long distance telegraph circuits as amplifiers. They repeated the signal coming in from one circuit and retransmitted it on another circuit. Relays were used extensively in telephone exchanges and early computers to perform logical operations. Dear sir, thanks for watching the video. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel, Learning Engineering, and to get notifications, please press the bell icon.